I'm going to see our proper movie. Let's get ready. And tonight I'm not going sort of hugely heavy with everything. It's a cinema, so we can... It's up fab. I can look a bit silly. Doesn't matter. Actually, the theme of a lot of my... That's it properly. The theme of a lot of my outfit tonight is how much Vivian Westwood can I wear. I've already got my earrings on. And what else? I'm going to be wearing, if you can see, that big box there. That's my Vivian Westwood boots. They're my babies. They were a lot of money. I didn't eat for a long time. I bought them. They were a lot of money. I saved up for a year for them. And they are legit. They came from the Vivian Westwood store in Nottingham. Actually, since I'm going to the cinema, I'm going to try this promo out. I haven't had a proper chance to try this since I bought it. I'm going to make sure I get my brush. See what it does. I'm not going too far down on my neck tonight because I'm wearing a big chin. Admittedly, if I'm being lazy, I won't go up on my forehead because I'm French. And admittedly, I haven't watched a lot of reviews of this. Oh, that fab. I did watch one, which is it's Mark Kermode's. I trust his opinion. He's a good reviewer. But you know, I haven't watched a lot of reviews. Because I'm pretty sure there's going to be a lot of Americans going, what is this? It's an old, it's a British comedy show. Foundation's not working with the primer. Nah, Fab's one of those shows I always keep watching, and I love to watch them all the time. And I was watching, I was dying the other day. One of those things where basically a lot of the, because it wasn't sort of full of pop culture references, the humour hasn't dated. And a lot of, the big thing that has dated is kind of the fashion and the technology. I mean, it's like a lot of things have to date, a lot of films nowadays. It's by the mobile phones. Yeah, in some ways Sex and the City looks very dated because of the mobiles. Abfab is glorious 90s, it's 90s fashions with these little snapshots of the eras. It's great, I love it. A lot of humour. The humours remain the same. Humours remain the same, just the fashion has changed. No, I'm not going to do my blush, I'm not going to do my eyes. I did always like sort of Eddie and Patsy and Eddie's mental wardrobe. Loving the sort of in the first episode where she's wearing the top with LaCroix. She leans over because like LaCroix. And they'll say, oh, it's a LaCroix. Yeah. I wasn't too impressed with the more recent specials. It felt the same way as the Red Dwarf Back to Earth thing. It lost a lot of spark of the original, and it just kind of didn't. It didn't sit right with me. I mean, they weren't quite as bad to watch as the Red Dwarf one, which I admit was I just absolutely cringed at. But yeah, they didn't have the sunky sort of zing and snap of the original series. I don't know why I stick my tongue out my head. Okay, that house is sort of my dream house. It's like three stories! Three giant three-story house. I've always wanted a big three-story house. Okay, I wouldn't mind a big three-story house like my brother's uni house. That was a big three-story Victorian house. So it had a huge front room. Three floors. It would have been gorgeous if it had been maintained, but... Okay, my mistake is turning into what I'm doing with my hair. because this is the cinema. I'm not going all out. Badooshies! Because I'm not feeling very good, I'm going to throw an electric. Mix it with some of that. No, this is my little mirror. Purple! It's really purple. Still sticking with purple and black tonight. Purple goes with my necklace. Which is under my makeup box. I should take my white eyebrows and blend them together. Ah! I just got it in my eye. White. It's in one of these two. My magnetics that I open upside down. Okay. It's pretty if you've got bloody from skulls and spiders webs. Yeah, one's kind of filigree. And spots. Oh, that's all they are. Sometimes I don't bother filling my eyebrows in at all. It depends whether they actually disappear or not with what I'm doing. And sometimes I want them to disappear, and sometimes I don't. It kind of depends. No, that's what mood I'm in. I think I need to not put them on the radiator shelf. It's got a cheap black one that I'm just trying to use up a bit. I'm trying not to use sort of things like my more expensive benefit stuff, unless it's the only eyeliner I'm going to be wearing. I broke my gel ones out again because I haven't played with those in a while, but that one. Now I put this on my lap so my eyes go up. So I don't stab myself in the eye with a mascara wand. We've all done it. It hurts. Yes, you do. So you're looking kind of down into the mirror. Oh, I forgot to try my lash primer. See, my eyes are a little bit red before I put makeup on, but yes, I've been a little bit upset. Sure, I'm not going to talk about it. Not a good idea. But yeah. So yes, covering looking upset with absolute makeup. A slightly silly night. I can get away with wearing one of my ridiculous blushes. This doesn't move as well. I love it. There's me blush. It's going to be kind of a light coating.
And you're purple. Can you tell I like purple? I know those fashion people are going, oh my god, you guys, you blush. Yes, I planned it that way. Got me silver. Got me in the corner highlight. I love these Smashbox liners with their twisty ever sharp cap. See, I can see. You can see I have a little sister developing there. It's a joint sister acne. See, I'm going to let my eyebrows disappear. My eyebrows can disappear. I'm gonna do liner. I almost kind of underdraw my lips slightly. I really don't like the look of overdrawn lips. Especially on myself. I'd rather have sort of like a nice crisp line. But it's just always kind of being like that. I also don't wear black lipstick anymore and I haven't for about 10 years. Tonight we've got to go for the long wearing stuff. For Skittles. Sad ones, they're the good ones. I could eat these by the handful and it, oh look. Whoops! 2 packets! I have a huge pile of lipsticks, I'm not sure which one I'm going to use. Okay, so I'm gonna try and see if I can get this bourgeois Rouge Edition Velvet to work. Because last time I tried it, it didn't really work. It kind of came off. And I've seen reviews of it previously saying you've really got to let it dry. So, do that. I don't have mascara face, I have lipstick face. See, that'll dry. If it comes off quickly. If it comes off while I'm there, I've just got the standard this edition in a very nice purple. Cover it over with. Okay, I'm gonna touch up the edges. Just a little. If I can find my concealer brush. I'll smudge it a couple places to save a second coat. So I actually went through 4 changes of earrings before I settled on these, but I'm wearing my Westwood studs. They're huge and they're sort of hard to put them in. They're sort of rose gold hearts and they've got pink crystals in. And I finally got these, decided on those, and then I had about a million changes of necklace and finally settled on. This is Chelka. It's not very exciting, it's from Claire's, but it's a black beaded choker, which I forgot I needed a mirror to put on. See, I don't know who would need a choker with that much extension cord. Extension on it. Ow. Cord. No, I'm not. There we go. Okay. There we go. Big restyle necklace. I just felt like wearing it because it's that fab. You can wear ridiculous stuff for it. Fab. Just right back. Big, huge bevel crystal in it. Not a huge pile of rings, but then I'm also going to wear this giant pile of bracelets. Yep, that's 12 beady bracelets I made because I got bored one evening. No, so many beads. Every single one is different. Most of them are glass. And they weigh a lot. So my big focus point of my thing tonight is my babies. These cost a lot of money. Can you see that?
Yeah,
that came from the store and I saved up for a year for them and I love them. People and I tell them that yes, I have a pair of Westwoods and yes, I paid retail for them. People go, you spent how much on a pair of shoes? But Westwoods. Beautiful, I love them. They do kind of look like a straitjacket. Can we see in the buckles? And the buckles actually kind of changed up two different colours in the leather. For life, if you have to wear insoles, make sure you put the correct ones in the correct boots. Just put the right one in the left boot.
This Westwood cave painting bag with plenty of space for Skittles. Yeah, huge bag, really pretty.